It's no surprise the words pink eye give most people the jitters. It's known as conjunctivitis in the medical world. Did you know pink eye has many different forms and is often associated with redness, swelling, and watering of the eye? Three of the most common forms of pink eye are caused by either a virus, bacteria, or allergies. Let's look at viral and bacterial pink eye first. Both of these forms can be very contagious and spread easily when you make direct contact with someone who has it. Therefore, if you have either of these forms, it's important to wash your hands frequently and wash all linens that you come in contact with. The bacterial form is best managed with antibiotic drops. The viral form may heal on its own, however, it may be severe enough to require an antiviral treatment. On the other hand, the allergic form is not contagious and may cause itching and eye irritation. This form is often seasonal and can be easily managed with anti-allergy eye drops. Regardless of what pink eye you think you have, it's best to have an eye professional examine your eyes to determine an appropriate management and treatment plan. If you're concerned you have pink eye, make sure to schedule an eye care appointment with your local eye care professional today.